it seems that the steam generation rate is actually tied to the